comeback, folks. Well, I found a new handle off of eBay, which is difficult because they don't accept money orders anymore, and I particularly don't own a credit card. But I actually did find one.
Hey, Waddle, have you seen my credit card?
Yeah, forget about that for now. Why don't you come over here and play some video games?
What is it, bowling on the Wii?
Better.
What's better than that?
It's really fun and interactive.
Navigate your convoy into safe harbor as you pass through dangerous submarine-infested waters.
Captain, we are entering enemy territory. Submarines are in this area.
Now it's my turn. Arr! Shiver me timbers, you.
Abandon ship!
Arr, 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 I got you. Arr, arr, arr.
Okay, I think you've played a little too much of this for now.
The detective, groping in the dark as cats, bats, skeletons, peering ghosts, guide you to a secret treasure, fun for all ages. Groping? What's that?
I think it means gropping.
Gropping? Is that even a word?
Grappa is a word.
Go for the cup in Ozzie Stadium as you face off. Maneuver the puck and dig for the net.
In conclusion, the Magnavox Odyssey is awesome, and Ralph Baer, you are awesome. Now, I know this game isn't exactly the Wii nowadays, but you know what? It's gimmicky and it's fun. So those of you who have it, I suggest stop keeping it for a collector's item. Take it out of the box, hook it up, and actually play it. Until next time, folks, I'll be at the Monte Carlo.